Alright guys, I'm back, and oh my gosh, it took me forever to find this. Alright, while I was running around, Kumatora learned paralysis, which is paralyzes one enemy. And Lucas got to 20, Duster is the same as 22, Kumatora is at 18, and Bonnie's at 19. Anyway, this is the Black Beanling, and you just... Oh, don't chase it too far, come on. Just burrow. Crap, hold on. Okay, I made a safe state, so... Let me come around this way and chase him up. Anyway, he'll burrow, and then wait for him to... unburrow. And then sneak up from behind. Okay, now this thing... if it's just Lucas and, King, it takes a while. Anyway, but I figured if I come here with my whole team, shouldn't be that hard. Anyway, and we all in 16,000 experience. Lucas goes to 27. Duster's at 27. Kumatora's at 26. And King's at 26. And that is pretty much all the leveling up you'll have to do. So, anyway, and I just made a save state before and after. But yeah, and I've seen a lot of Let's Plays where people will come here with just Lucas and Boney, or in my case, King, and do that. And that way you have, when you do it with like that, you have to sneak up from behind and, you know, catch him off guard. You know, that way he won't just obliterate you. So, anyway... See, now I'm going to feel feverish, and Kumatora should feel feverish in a second, too. Yep, and we're going to learn, and they're going to learn more of their PK attacks. Now, I know it's kind of cheap leveling up like that fast, but trust me, I'm going to want to be a little leveled up. One, because I get pretty frustrated when I can't really do much. I can't really buy anything. I can buy a peculiar cheese, and that's about it. I need to go to the frog and get some dragon points. Oh, I can't dash. Dang it. Where's the frog in the car? Where are you? Hey. Yep. Dragon points. And I'm going to withdraw all of it. Because I actually want to come down here and buy armor. Healing me. Shield A. Counter A. Fire B, Hypnosis Alpha, Brain Shock Alpha, Defense Down Alpha. Welcome. Alright, okay, we're gonna buy Pisces Bracelet. Sell that. For Duster, we're gonna buy Pisces Bracelet. And for Kumatora, we're gonna buy a kid's shirt. Sell my magic pendant? No, I wanna keep. Lucas can sell, let's see, Duster of anything I can sell, not really, a mini charm, Kumatora, we're gonna keep the magic pendant just because, it'll protect from fire, plus we get plus 5 maximum points, so, you know, this is plus 7, I mean, we'll keep the magic pendant for a while. King, you can sell your antidote. Don't really need it. And actually, now that I think about it... yeah, I'd rather have the pendant. So That was kind of dumb buying this shirt. Alright. Alright, well, let's go. Now that we're all re-equipped. Hey, I want to keep going north. Can I not go north to... No, should be able to. But this wasn't on the path, that's all. Sorry guys, I went the wrong way. This way. Wait, I have a sketch. Okay, up, up. So this way. So I remember all the armor. I want a rope snake across. Yeah, that was just too easy. Boney did a 5-hit combo and just destroyed. So, anyway, but coming here, we'll see this guy, and talk to him. He's Lord Passion. The music I'm playing is "Ode to the Ancestors' Ape Moon." Would you like to listen? No. Alright, so for him, I'm going to offense up on Duster so you can get some revenge. You're going to use Smoke Bomb, you're going to use Defense Down, and you can attack. You can attack, you can use offense down. Oh, I almost got it. Bring your offense down. Let's get a little freeze action, and Boney, you can attack. Life up on you. You. Duster. Oh. Look Lucas, I'm gonna put you on healing duty. Attack. Try fire and. Fire did a little more. Okay. Lucas, still on healing duty. Attacking. Try thunder. Oh yeah, thunder's where it's at. Okay, we're going to put Lucas back on offense. You on offense, you on thunder. Stop crying. There we go. Not hard. Well, I am slightly over leveled, but that's okay. I think it's alright. Got some mystical shoes, but and they're not gonna do us any good with me. So let's give them to Duster. And let's see what we got. Oh wow. Alright, offense plus 15. Or max HP plus 15. Offense plus 28. IQ plus 5. Speed plus 7. Alright. I think, actually, can't you, fall down? Yeah. There we go. Alright. Anyway, that's about it for today, so I think I'll meet you guys back on that cliffside in the next episode. So, see you guys then. Bye-bye.